Six fleets mopping up. Time to move in. Long history of this building. Not much of it pretty. Started out as a castle with an actual dungeon, built to withstand any siege. Building survived every brutal winter. The occupants, they weren't so lucky. The monastery didn't survive the purges. Over the last century, it's played host to anyone the government didn't want but couldn't kill. Places filled with living casualties of the last war, which I swear I thought we'd won. And I suppose it's all a day at the races. You back the losing horse and this is where you end up. 627's the piece of meat Makarov wants, so let's cut him loose.
Point 2-1, this is Jester 1-1, flight of two F-15s, four harms for the section. Stand by for SEAD, over.
Solid copy, Jester. Go get him.
Good tone, good tone. Fox 3, Fox 3. Good kill, good kill. Point 2-1, you're cleared all the way in. Good luck. Out.
Point 2-1 copies. 2-2 copies all.
2-3 solid copy.
Snipers, this is McTavish. Stand by to engage. Stabilize. All snipers, clear to engage. Just right.
contact by the low wall under the barbed wire.
Taking a shot, he's in my lane of sight. Bearcat.
Copy that. This one's empty too. Clear.
Navy isn't in a talking mood right now. Stand by. Bravo 6, they've agreed to stop firing for now. Keep going. I'll keep you posted.
Hide behind the pipe. Got a visual.
Shower room's about 30 feet ahead of you on the left. You'll have to breach the wall to get in.
Coach, plan the breaching charge in the wall. We're taking a shortcut.
Detected two heat signatures. One of them should be prisoner 627.
Bravo 6, be advised. They started the bombardment early. Get the hell out of there now.